You've probably heard of solar power and solar panels, but have you heard about what people are doing to Solarize? In 2017, 104 homeowners in Linn County, Iowa used group buying power to negotiate significant savings on installing solar panels. Known as a solar group buy or Solarize program, this market-driven model is growing across the Midwest.
We hadn't done this before, so I was surprised that there was so much interest. We had over 20 educational sessions for people to come to and learn about solar. We had 483 people attend. We got organizations from all over the county to help us out. Linn County, the city of Cedar Rapids, the Nature Conservancy, Indian Creek Nature Center, Iowa 350. So the interest was there, and we just provided a venue for it. And once again, we blew past our expectations, so we were really excited to see that many people interested in solar, that many people decide that it was a good decision for their family, for their home.
The program generated over $1.5 million in local investments and over 600 kilowatts of clean solar energy, almost double the original goal.
I always thought that you know, it'd be very cool, but now it's getting to the point that, you know, it's actually worth it. I mean, you know, financially viable alternative. So it's just great. There's a lot of energy just floating around out here. We just gotta catch it.
At no cost to the city or county, solar group buys work through grassroots educational sessions that teach community members about solar, its costs and benefits, and how the group buy program works.
It's not that complicated a process when you look at it. It's an opportunity to share information, educate customers, and with the intent to get more and more people to sign on to buying residential solar. And the more people that do sign on, incentive is that the price will get driven down. That not only made them feel good in their pocketbook, but it made them feel good in their heart that they are doing the right thing here for nature and for the planet. So it's a pretty good program.